Hello everyone, my name is JagerBR, and welcome to The Long Reach, a free-to-play game on Game Jolt, the link in the description below, made by TLR Team, which I just realized would stand for The Long Reach. This is only a teaser game at the moment, but we're going to try it out. Let's see, so A and D is movements, left to right, shift is one. C is combine, E is use, and inventory is I. Right. Seems pretty standard controls. Calvin, I would not buy groceries today. You have to buy them. I'm tired of your lazy attitude. If you don't buy food yourself, feel free to starve. It's time to change, Calvin. I can't marry a slob. Please understand that. Love you, Shelley. Right. So. I've got to click on this because none of my buttons are doing anything. Alright, there's escape to close that. Anything off to the left? This truck is the sign. No leaving Shelley right now. Simon's is the other one. Oh, that was very close. How's it going, Calvin? Calvin? Simon? What can I do for you? Kidnap Shelly, please. Adult groceries for an adult man. You asked him to kidnap Shelly. It's like that before the wedding. It got like that after we moved together. I feel you, Calvin. She has a stressful job. Try to reconsider it. She's a scientist, Simon. How stressful can it be? Right? Taking a lot of exposition out of this conversation. I think I see where this is going. Yeah, right. I'll just have jellies. Shelly will get my... That would be my problem. What is your problem, Cal? She's a control freak. I'm an ignorant child, apparently. Sure as hell not yours. Ignorant child, apparently. It's your life. Where's the jelly stand? Simon, right there in the back. Where it always was, Calvin. Wait, hey, who's that the diner shirt guy? Well, I guess before I ask. Ice cream watcher? No idea. Never seen him before. He doesn't look well, is he? Don't know. He's looking at ice cream, but he's a tad frozen himself. Good one, Simon. Be nice to Simon. Say anything? Strange guy. Hey. You can hear me take a corner today? I don't know what that is. Whatever. Alright. Bye, weirdo. Fridge of a shite drink. Some folks having it here makes him a weapon. It literally shines when you're like Mrs. Covenant gas man. Nice. Calvin Sweeney? Huh, Calvin? It's so great to see you. Oops, I didn't get that. Hi, Mrs. Cudman. How are you doing? I'm great, thank you, dear. How's my granddaughter doing? She doesn't have a cool feeling about your wedding, does she? This is your future grandmother-in-law. Well, I'm about to dump her. I want to see what she says. Dear, dear. Why? Is it because of her quirks and controlling? You should just be patient. I just want to see what all this is. She'll say. It's not bad. What is it then? You don't love her anymore? I wonder how much of this conversation, these conversations play in the future. Good now. Is she weird in the bedroom? I gotta say yes. Well, there are books in those movies. I'm sure if you show her a plan or some bullet points, she would try that. It's not about sex, but just promise me you'll think about it, won't you? Give my best shot, Mrs. Tubman. That was funny. Good. Otherwise, you'll be making a huge mistake. Go and think about your relationship. It's just a week until the wedding. Everybody gets cold feet. I don't even know if I'm doing a woman's voice anymore. I need my jellies. Cal, be over here fast. Back room door and it's locked. Right? It's locked. Oh yeah, I forgot I moved. Cal, quick. Go to the back. I was just trying. Call the ambulance. Oh my, oh my. Last is the door open, because I know it's not. That's important. Which is Macau, why would it be? In case this happens. Stop fighting, jackass. Hey there, Lord. Take the key, Cal. Call an ambulance. What do I tell them? What's wrong with them? Shit you see. Language, Simon. It's appropriate language for this situation. Tall white man, twitching like an epileptic or something. Holding his tongue so that he doesn't choke. That's not what you deal with. Hopefully that's what you deal with. Epileptics. Or people in their season. Bite my fingers off if you, Calvin, don't call the ambulance. Okay, I'm going. Apply jelly to Storm. That sounds very inappropriate. Let's try this light so I don't. Anything I want to steal? Nothing. I don't need those. I feel the assignment's going on a note. The note says Monday 21 case. Okay, let's go. 911, what is your emergency? I'm Sir, what's your emergency? This guy's tall and lonely. I guess I'll go with this one. I hate to lose just to be picky, but that's not how you spell ma'am. He was having a seizure, I don't know, looks really bad, ma'am. He's twitching on the floor and Simon, ma'am. Simon's holding his tongue with his bare fingers. Ma'am. Worst 911 operator ever. Sir, I need you to stay calm. What's your location? I'm at Simon's, man. It's Simon's Corner on Kennedy and Broadway. Thank you, sir. A team is heading your way. Please remain calm, sir. Try to ensure that the patient is lying down and his head is turned to the side. Can you do that? I'll try. You've made the right decision, sir. You might have saved your life. Please wait for the paramedics. Goodbye, sir. What the fuck is right? Close the key sign. Oh. Oh damn. Blood. Blood is bad. Is it some shite or soda? Anything to say about this? Run! Oh, thank God, he just punched him. Huh. That reminds me, I remember now, I've read the description of the game. None of that was quite fitting into that. It was an escape game with puzzles. So I think now I'm captured. Stand. Charlie, that's not how SS works. Waffling SS? What? No. Secret Santa. I've got your name, you get a present. But I'm not supposed to know who gave it to me. You don't like it? You asked for chocolate. Forget it, shall we? Hey, Stu is here. Perhaps now I'm Stuart. Hey, guys. You're late, Stuart. I didn't want to come. That's the answer. Okay, that's honest. I don't care. Let's start the experiments. Yes. Hey Stan, how's that girl from linguistics? Alice? Well, she got a puppy recently. You finally talked? Not exactly, but I did make a deal with Estevez to get her for SS. Creepy much? Stop calling it SS, what did you do? Well, ask what you got it. Where'd you get her? A rubber band for the dog. You think she'll like it? Would you please step into the testing room, Stuart? Oops. Oh, okay, I'm coming. Stuart, excuse. I don't want to miss a party on the second. I want to see Alice get my present. Okay, here's the testing room. Is this it? Oh, I heard he's got a doctor's hit. Ooh, musical instruments. What is it going to happen in this testing room? What kind of scientist is she? Last man, nor the management in the room. That's the spirit. Now lay into it. Show her what you got. I really have no idea what's happening. Okay. It's a nice big fire scene. Yep, just like the last time. Do you know what happened? One guitar string survived. My fingers hurt when I look at it. How long did I play it? It's a router, but no weak shit like Wi-Fi. This thing is infinitely faster than that. How on earth do I know that? I assume you purchased it. Oh, I bet. Drugs. Let's not go down that road yet. Okay, so we got a guitar string and some drugs. Oh! Guys, whoever got me for Secret Santa, please give me chocolate. Let's avoid the peanut butter situation. I know that whoever got me that had no idea I'm allergic. Chocolate. Just chocolate. Okay? Christmas party from Josh and Antonio. Hey everybody, a little update on the party today. I won't be in a runway lab. Something happened there, so I've decided to bring food and booze to our kitchen on the second. See you all there at the same time. Makes sense to me. I can look at these videos real quick. The amount of memories we got about him and this thing is over them. Yeah. The hell happened here? Chocolate bars and with it. God, we earned it. You can't just do that in the same room. Is this guy never had chocolate? He definitely smashed with the vending machine before. Let's see, one elevator's working, but anything I can. Oh, I can hide. Well, that's terrifying knowing that I'm gonna have to hide. Something tells me I shouldn't press it. Look at the sparks that look. I think it's these sparks that look so unfriendly. course it's closed. I mean, I don't have the crouch. Okay, so all I have is the wire, syringe, rather, which seemed very helpful. This one is a dud. Notice that there's like cameras in every hallway. Can I use the wire for me? This isn't helping. Wow, you can't play that. You've been running around a lot. Change the bucket every half an hour until further news. The bucket. Is this the bucket? Stan was licking crumbs off the shelf. Looks like he ate everything here. I'm stuck right now, That's still locked. Stupid, I agree. I wouldn't have tried to combine a guitar string and syringe otherwise, but... Records to Sam, thanks for providing clear instructions. It's chocolate, I hope you know. I'm just craving it. Ooh, chocolate. Oh, now I can. And that's interesting that the coffee is cold. So now I can use the chocolate on catch that. Catch Stan. Inventory. Alright, just in case. And come back. It's probably the rubber band he bought for us. Did you leave these? Well, I guess. Oops. Only thing I can think to do with that is to use it to push this button. That seems like it. Not quite the right idea. Rubber band to elevate them. Yes. So use the guitar string to cut the rubber doll band. Oh, now I can push it. Please select the floor. Oh, I guess I'm on D3. So we'll just hit down 1 to D2. So he's going on the office Christmas party. Nope. Everyone's not there. Oh, that's it? Thanks. Alright, that was the long reach. Thanks for playing more games. I guess. Oh! Okay, so I'm guessing this is just. I don't know exactly what it is. Been making the games and thinking about it. That looks about right. Working with a cat on your laptop and another cat. So this has been The Long Reach. There'll be a link down in the description below. I don't know. I mean, I guess there wasn't any options I could have made for a different outcome, but there would have been different conversations. And I'm assuming if you went, wait, I had a syringe. How could I use this syringe on? I don't know. I guess I could have drunk the chocolate? I don't know. but I guess there are different options to the game, which would be very interesting to see in the full game. Unless that was just going to be used for later, I don't know. Either way, if you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen, which is a video YouTube thinks you'll like, a video on the right side, which is the last video that I uploaded. Or you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!